Good evening. As the new year slowly approaches, the city of Erie is trying to fill an $11 million budget gap. Tonight, we're learning one idea is off the table.
And Mayor Joe Schember announcing today that he's dropping the proposed annual $100 license fee for Erie businesses. The story's new at 11. Tiara Braddock spoke to business owners and employees in Erie, seeing how they feel about the news tonight. She joins us now in the control room. Tiara?
Jill, Sean, this fee would have been implemented in 2019 if approved by city council, but now business owners don't have to worry about it.
As 2019 inches closer, Erie city officials are trying to think of ideas to rid a projected $11 million deficit. On Monday, Mayor Schember announced the idea of having businesses pay an annual $100 license fee is off the table.
So we really haven't had any kind of chance to react to it, so I don't think it warrants much more thought at this point, so it's not going to happen, so it's, we just get on with business as usual.
John Melody is the owner of You Pick Six Tap House in Erie, and he says the proposed fee could have added an extra revenue stream for the city, but they can always look at other options.
We're looking forward to the future, and anything we can do to help the city grow and flourish, we're all about that.
After the city got feedback from the public on the 2019 preliminary budget, the mayor says they decided to take out the fee.
While some people are relieved that this fee has been dropped, others wonder what that fee could have done to help the city.
$100 is pretty much not bad of a deal, especially if it goes towards the city, towards the school. Like, if I had kids or anybody had kids, they would want to benefit them.
Michael Alvarez is a server at El Amigo's restaurant. He says if the money from the annual license fee went towards improving the city, then it wouldn't be too bad.
And the mayor says he expects to have a final budget to present to city council next week. Sean.
Tiara Braddock in the control room tonight.